And of course, there's a space shuttles.
Can you believe that giant thing actually flies?
Well, of course it can. It's a space shuttles.
And over here is some stuff about Thomas Jefferson. Come on, students.
Day 8 of attempting to escape Jerry's mind. It has become increasingly clear my daughter married a man who remembers all technology as powered by springs and gears. How did I get here? I suspect a chunk of Rick's brain got merged with a chunk of Jerry's. But did Rick maroon me by accident or on purpose? Escape remains possible, but increasingly unlikely.
Oh, hey, Memory Rick. Building more sculptures out of springs and gears?
Fuck off, Memory Gene.